007, the autopilot steered the submarine to a Royal Navy carrier stationed in the Mediterranean Sea. This ship is the site of a major summit meeting between the leaders of the world's industrial nations. Unbeknownst to the public, Malprey's men have taken control of the carrier. The vials of blood you obtained in Hong Kong match the DNA of the 8 world leaders. We are certain Malprey has cloned these leaders and intends to substitute them with her replicants. Bond, your first duty is to report to us for an update of the situation. Find the ship's briefing room where you can establish communications with MI6. We will then provide you with further intelligence data.
You go on without me. I'll try to find our means of escape.
On the carrier.
Malprey's men have taken control of the ship. She's kidnapped the G8 leaders and intends to substitute them with clone replicants.
That's not your only problem. We've received a signal from someone on the ship. A nuclear warhead on board has been armed. You must disarm that bomb.
conference room, but there's no sign of the leader clones.
Safety first, lads.
Bandit here!
God, you're here. They've armed a warhead. I can disarm it if you cut this chain.
Under different circumstances, I'd think twice about this.
They got your American friend. Some rough-looking chaps are holding her below in the depth charge bay. I'll open a door to the landing so you can get a better look.
You ape!
have to stop the clone leaders from escaping. I'll secure a jet in case we have to pursue.
Seven. We see helicopters on the flight deck. Malprey's clones are making their escape. Don't let them get away.